I'm Juma Nasini Elizabeth from Chela Girls High School, and I'm ready to present a narrative about Sikita. In a certain village, there lived a very beautiful girl by the name Sikita. She was living together with their parents in a small house, since their life was so miserable. She was unable to go to a very good school due to the lack of school fees. Her parents was living a small house, whereby their roof was not well met, and it was ever filled with water during rain season. Her mother was used to wash people's clothes so as to earn a living. At the end of the day, she could get 20 shillings or 30 shillings so as to save for her daughter's school fees. Her father was a farmer who used to grow different kinds of crops for the entire family, so that he can sell the other crops to help the family. So one day, Sikita was taken to a school whereby she started learning, and she lacked all the requirements that she needed at school, but she did kept on working hard at school. So one day when Sikita went to school, she was sent back at home to bring some school fees. On her way home, it started raining heavily that she couldn't come back home earlier. So she decided to go to a nearby home so you can stay there until the rain will stop. So when the rain stopped, she decided to come back home. On her way back home, it had rained floody until all the area was filled with water. When she reached at her home, the house was full of water, and all the properties that they had in the house was washed with water. So she opened up the door and started removing outside the water and everything that they had. At night, they didn't sleep well because their beddings were wet, and they just lit a fire whereby they slept beside it so they can get warm, but all was in vain. And the following day, when Sikita went back to school, she was sent back home to bring school fees, but she couldn't find her mother at home because she had gone out to look for her school fees. And her mother also didn't get that opportunity to get any money because where she went, she was just away. Now, it made Sikita drop out of school and sit back at home. So Sikita decided to do the arts that her mother did. So one day, she went to a very good lady who welcomed her warmly like her daughter, whereby she went to request for a job so can help her family. That lady welcomed her very well like her daughter because she lacked a child during her lifetime because she was a barren. After there, the time came for Sikita to return back home, she was allowed to go home, but that woman wanted to know whereby Sikita came from. So Sikita was given that opportunity to go back home, but that lady returned back in the house dressed up like an old woman, took a stick and started following her to know whereby she came from. On their way home, she hid in a bush which was almost to their house and watched Sikita and to know where she came from. Now, when she saw Sikita entering their house, she decided to go back home and say that she will come tomorrow. The following day, she decided to dress up like a very intelligent woman and came to their home. When she came to their home, she told that her parents that she wanted to take her because Sikita had good manners, she was a very respectful girl and wanted to help her so she can have a better future. And then after there, she was taken to her home together with her parents. She decided to help Sikita to take her to a very good school and to give a job to her parents. Sikita was taken to a very big school whereby she learned harder and harder until she got a master's in the country and pursued career opportunities and a very good university. After there, she graduated and became an engineer whereby she became back home and helped her parent together with that lady who helped her. And that's the end of her story.